Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Narrated Abu Huraira, Allah's apostle said, "By him in whose hands my life is, none of you will have faith till he loves me more than his father and his children." Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 14.